This is the Stolas Relay Station to receive a network, over.
Roger.
Yeah, performance systems check. Transmission sequence 2.27. Test date September 4th, 2022. The time is 23:54 UTC. Our current utilization is 25%, transmitting at 2600 kbps. Current atmospheric temperature, negative 98 Celsius, range 351.1 million kilometers with a round trip light time of 3.7 light years. The receiver azimuth is 142.5 degrees, elevation 69.93 degrees, and the wind speeds are 10.2 kilometers per hour. All systems are nominal and ready for transmission. 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 Ladies and gentlemen, as we prepare for signal transmission, please make sure your seats are positioned comfortably, your tray tables are in their full upright position, and your listening devices are secure. Our live transmission of original ambient and atmospheric music will begin shortly. Thank you for choosing Stolas Music, and enjoy your trip.
Transmission.
friends and travelers to the Stolas Relay Station, broadcasting original ambient and atmospheric signals to the furthest reaches of our solar system. If your current conditions permit it, close your eyes, lean back, and enjoy these original ambient sounds. Tonight, we feature the artist Ekken Feel and their song Being Held from their album Feelings. Also on deck, a brand new piece for the Relay Station Music Series that explores the crescendo and blissful release of letting go of the things that burden us. Strap in and make yourself comfortable. Join us for the next few hours on the Stolas Relay Station. Tonight, our guest featured artist is Notoms, bringing us the sound of the Nordic frozen landscape with their signal, Aperture. Additionally, there's another new composition in the Relay Station series that invites you to consider our inextricable ties to fate. Strap in and make yourself comfortable. Join us for the next few hours on the Stolas Relay Station. Thank you. feature artist tonight is No Toms, bringing up a track from their newest EP, Ambience. Their song Aperture takes you on a mind-altering journey through frozen landscapes, shifting glaciers, and the movement of the Nordic winds. This meditative journey is just the beginning of a much wider expanse of sound and movement in their 2022 release, Ambience. Here now, Aperture by No Toms. Tonight's new composition in the Relay Station series dips into my guilty obsession with David Gilmour and the way he makes a guitar sing with such sweet sorrow. Indulge, if you will, this genre-blurring experience. mixing ambient layers, blues-influenced guitar, and synth beds influenced by the Alan Parsons Project, tapping into the feeling of being linked arm in arm with fate. I present to you my brand new composition, Inextricable: The Fates.
Thank you.
support the Stolas Relay Station to reach our benchmarks and maintain continuity. Visit our Twitch channel and use the command !support for links to support this broadcast. Or visit stolas.com/support for more information on how you can show your love for the music created here. Tune into the live stream broadcast of the Stolas Relay Station every Sunday evening at 7 p.m. Central, or catch previous videos here at twitch.tv/stolasmusic or youtube.com/stolas. You can also hear original ambient music from the Relay Station on streaming music platforms worldwide. The live improv portion of this program begins next, after this. Thank you.
Well, good evening, everyone. Thanks a lot for those requests. Thanks, May. Thanks for getting those requests in. Well, happy Sunday evening to you, or Monday if you are on the other end of the planet. It's nice to see you. Welcome to the Relay Station. This is the improv portion of the program. So you can take, you can submit requests. If you're lurking in the background, you're like, hey, you know, I wish you would play this song. Hit the exclamation mark SL, and that will get you the song list for the music from the Relay Station series. Go ahead, drop in a request. Even if you don't know a song, the songs in the list, it's fine. It's fine. You don't need to know them. You can just say, oh, this looks like an interesting title. Let's do that. Because that's what I do when I go to other people's channels and I'm like, I don't know any of these originals. That's okay. You don't need to know them. You just go, oh, I like that title. Let's see what that sounds like. Plus, it kind of keeps me on my toes to try and stay fresh on all these songs. I think I've got like 25 different pieces from the different Relay Station albums all prepped up, and there's a lot more I could do, but time is kind of precious. Well, let's do another one from one of the more recent albums, Relay Station 3, that came out last month, and we're going to add that one in, and I'm going to do that one. That's a nice piece. It's a piano composition. It comes from the album Relay Station 3. Whoops. Let's try this again. I just lost my instrument. Do over. I get a mulligan, right? All right. Let's do this. Thank you. Welcome in, my friends. Welcome in. Oh, my goodness. Karen Day. Oh, my gosh. How are you, friend? This raid is on fire. Welcome. You just come on in. Settle on in. We're chilling out tonight. Welcome, everyone. My name is Stolas. I did not forget to hydrate. I beg your... Oh, Maythrin forgot to hydrate. Oh, Maythrin. Oh, telling me to hydrate, and you don't hydrate yourself? Riot. I think... Yeah, thank you, Miro, for starting the riot, because... She needs to hydrate. She's working on a spoopy cap tonight. You are hydrated. Awesome. You should post your progress on the Discord channel. I want to see the spoopy hat. I don't think that's how we pronounce that. It's a spoopy hat. Well, how are you doing, Karen? How was your stream? I hope you guys were having fun and doing all the cool things. It's so nice to see you, Karen. I hope you're doing well. Thank you so much again for entrusting your community to me. My name is Stolas. I am a music creator. I'm a producer, multi-instrumentalist. I do lots of things around here. Tonight, Sunday nights, we do this thing called the Relay Station every Sunday evening. And it's 2 to 3 hours of original ambient music. We also try to feature a guest, our ambient artist, every week. Tonight, our feature artist hails from Oslo, Norway. Their name is Notoms, and they had a beautiful piece tonight. I encourage you to go back and listen over the VOD. We can also, maybe if May can take a moment from her busy schedule of trying to bop Mirobot, she could drop the exclamation mark feature, which would give you the link to Notoms' Bandcamp site. You're burning art. Ooh. That sounds really cool. Karen, I'm going to have to check out your... I'm assuming that you've got a VOD for this, because... I need to go see this guitar and the woodworking that you're doing, the burning that you're doing on it. I need to go see this. Oh my gosh, that looks fantastic. Oh my goodness, you guys, you need to see this. Oh my goodness, Karen, here, I'm going to put this in the chat. I'm going to usurp May's authority here. And you need it. Holy Jesus. That's pretty. Oh my gosh. I'm going to gaze at that longingly for a few hours after stream. Oh, it's so wonderful. It's such a great job. Yes, May, you were sleeping on the job here. May, or Miro, instituted the Riot Act. So, oh my goodness. Well, anyways, I got sidetracked. This is my ADHD. We were talking about the schedule. So anyways, we do the Relay Station. I know you're welcome, people. I'm just giving you a hard time because you give me a hard time, so it comes back to you in spades. You are a good mod. So we do the Relay Station, which is original live ambient music, every Sunday evening. We also do studio sessions Tuesdays and Thursdays. That's for live music production. But my most favoriteest thing of all is our mornings of guided meditation. You really should come and join us Monday through Friday, starting at 7:30 a.m. Central, 12:30 UTC. We do a reading from some Stoic philosophy plus some guided meditation. It's really chill. Everyone is welcome. That Stolas bot, you botched that one. Slash me didn't work for you, huh? But he is right. Stolas bot says you should tune in. We've got a So this coming Saturday, I've got my first show in forever. I'm nervous. It's a thing that I'm trying out. It's kind of a hybrid. It's not a total show. It's a mix of live ambient music, some live really relaxing stuff, you know, along with some mindful reflections from Stoic philosophy, and then a shorter time of guided meditation, just beginner friendly stuff. And it's all going to be live, so you can tune in this Saturday at 10 a.m. Central. If you're here in the Twin Cities, you should come in, come to it. If you go to stolas.com, you can find the schedule there and all of the information. All right, let's play a little bit more music. Let's see, do we have anything in the request queue? We do not. Here, I'm gonna beat May to it, and I'm gonna request Levensies, because she tends to request that a lot for herself, but now for once I'm gonna request it. All right, and this is also for you, Karen, for all the wonderful streamers. This song is for you. This song is called Levensies. As soon as I can get my act together here. All right, here we go. Thank you. Well, heck. Thank you. That was so much level 3 hype train. What the heck? You guys. Oh my goodness. Thank you, guys. Thank you, May, for the bits and Anonymous and geez. And Rob, thank you so much for the Hutter bits. Oh my goodness, you guys. What? 500? What? Rob. And Karen, thanks for the sub. Oh my gosh, you guys are just very kind. Thank you. I appreciate you very much. Oh my goodness. Nothing to see here. Move along. Your run-of-the-mill chaos. Let's see. We've got another one on the deck. Oh, I like this one. This song is called Shimmer of the Misty Veil. It is from the album 2021, Janvier. You can find that out on streaming platforms worldwide. It's also available on that same album, Relay Station 2021, Janvier. You can buy that at stolas.bandcamp.com. And this song, Shimmer of the Misty Veil. Thank you. well, thank you so much for getting that request in there. Is That a Dream? I haven't played that one in a while. It's great. Great to have that one in there. Thank you so much. Let's see. We're going to do... Let's see. We got one on deck. So that one... Actually, the one that I just played, that one is called... Is This a Dream? So... That's on Into the Nebula, Volume 2. How you guys doing tonight? How the heck are you? Hey, it's High Five. How are you? Get your requests in! SL. And even if you don't know the songs, just pick a title. You're like, oh, that looks curious. I wonder what that sounds like. I mean, that's pretty much most of the song titles on all of my ambient albums. It's like, oh, I wonder what that means. That's different. That's interesting. We're going to do one song quick before we do this request in from High Five. And they requested Through Things Unseen. We're going to do that one coming up next. But first, we're going to do a spoken word piece. And this song is entitled Someday. And this is available on the Relay Station 3 soundtrack.
Dreamt as a child, fantasized about being an astronaut, suiting up in those larger-than-life pressurized suits with the NASA logo displaying with pride. I dreamt of space camp, eating pre-packaged freeze-dried meals, catching bubbles of water in my mouth, spinning and twirling through the capsule, with my hair free standing on end. I dreamt of that first glimpse of Earth after the solid rocket booster gave up its last bit of thrust. Feeling the weight of my body vanish, and the bright blue of our atmosphere giving way to the deep blackness of space, dotted with millions of stars coming into view. I dreamt of being one of the lucky few to return to the moon, orbiting around that familiar face. The first steps in a place held sacred with footprints and relics left behind by our forebears. And the faces of Buzz Aldrin, Neil Armstrong, and Michael Collins, looking on as I make my way down the module ladder. I dreamt of someday going further. Traveling to deeper depths of our solar system, seeing our celestial neighbors up close. Things once experienced in the pages of library books I frequently checked out as a kid. Someday, I thought. Someday that'll be me. Someday. Someday.
Thank you.
Well, I hope y'all are hanging in there okay. It's my pleasure to be here with you. I hope the music has been enjoyable for you and has maybe even find it a little bit therapeutic, or maybe it was even had a sedative effect and put you to sleep and suddenly you've got my voice in your head in the middle of your dreams. It's probably happened, maybe. I don't know. Anyways, it's great to have you here. Next Sunday, there will be no relay station. I am going to a concert Sunday evening. Who am I going to see again? This is one of those concerts that has been put off like so many times. I'm going to see Brian Newman down at First Avenue in downtown Minneapolis, and I'm pretty excited. I'm gonna go with TK, and I think TX also has tickets as well. I know, how dare I do something I want to do? I mean, it's true. Have you seen this stream? I don't get to call the shots, apparently. Apparently, I don't get to call the shots on my own stream. I don't know what the hell that is all about. Let's see. What is going on? Out now on streaming platforms. Right now, Relay Station 4. Is it 4? Oh my god, is it 4? It is 4. Relay Station 4 is available out on all the streaming platforms. If you're the kind of person that has to own your music and you don't want to be beholden to the cloud, you can pick it up at stolas.bandcamp.com. You can preview everything out at my website, stolas.com/music. Then later this month, September 27th, is a Tuesday. Actually, that previous Sunday, that relay station is going to be a special one where I'm going to be debuting a 63-minute piano composition called 63, Relay Station 63. And if you're a supporter here at the channel, you already have your own copy, right? So you can grab your copy. But we'll be debuting it that Sunday, the 25th of September, at the Relay Station. And you'll get to hear the piece, and then it will become available on streaming platforms for you to listen to at your leisure, starting Tuesday the 27th. And then, of course, boy, I think I need to update that album command. It's a little bit out of date. And then, of course, October 1st, Relay Station 5 drops on the streaming platforms. I think after January, though, the release of the Relay Station album series is going to slow down quite a bit. We have so much music. There's like 48 hours worth of music out there already. So, you can never say that I didn't make enough music for you. Right? All right. Let's see. What could we do? Should we do a couple of songs end on a high note? Do you think so? Let's do that. This is a fun one to do. I have to do a few quick things. Set up things. It's important. It's important to do these things. Otherwise, things don't work out well and you're like, oh, something sounds off. It's because I didn't take the necessary steps. Okay. This one is called The Workshop. Oops, that's right. This one doesn't have backing. Okay. Thank you. Alright, my friends. I think it's time for me to go to bed too, actually. Alright, you have a good night, Maythwin. Karen, again, thank you so much for bringing your raid, for bringing your family over here. I'm sure that you have long since tucked yourself into bed. And I thank you so much for bringing... Yeah, we're gonna raid on out. We'll raid on out. Give me a hot second here to kind of see who's streaming. I appreciate you guys. Thanks so much for the pleasant surprise that was the hype train tonight. It was really nice. Very kind of you. Let's see. Who do we have here? You know, we haven't... Rated L Infinity in a while. What are they up to? They're ever shifting now. Vibe and be cool to each other. Improvisation and songs in many genres. Take number 206. I think that's what we'll go say hi to L Infinity. We have a nice little logo. Alright. Let's do the thing. Here, let me throw their username in the chat here, so I will let you do your thing. Okay. That's who we're going to go raid. And I will hydrate. Yes, ma'am. Right here. Hydrating. See? I'm hydrating. Actually, that's Pidgey. I'm sorry. May's usually the one that's like, hydrate, hydrate. I don't know how that I looked and I didn't even glance at who actually redeemed the hydrate. Thank you for that hydrate. I appreciate it. I do need to stay hydrated. Well, we're going to go say hi to Ellen Finney. Thank you so much for being here. Tomorrow morning, 7:30 a.m. Central Time, we're going to be doing the Morning Guided Meditation. Come here. Hang out with us. Morning Guided Meditation. And if you can't make it, it's okay. You can always go out to stolas.com/meditation where you can find all of the meditation sessions archived out there. It's good. You should be there. I tell you, my life has changed dramatically since doing meditation regularly, spending time reflecting, practicing mindfulness, as well as just... following the way, and it's made a huge difference in my life. So I encourage you to come along with us on that journey. Discover yourself. All right, let's go raid L Infinity. Thank you so much, everyone. I appreciate you very much. Let's go visit L Infinity, and we will be back tomorrow morning for meditation. I hope you'll join us. Bye now, friends.